two brothers.
Pickens hunting his third three. Wilkes cross-court pass. Holiday looking for his first field goal. There it is. The Silva two-hand finish. Holiday stripped Pickens. Holiday take it all the way to the rim.
Give up layups or dunks.
Holiday taking a deep three. What a second half. Goldman. We've seen the big man shoot some threes tonight.
In the big moments, he seems so steady. Helped ignite this UCLA offense.
Oh, three splashes from deep.
Everybody's familiar with your offense, and you know what you do.
Davis is pretty fine underneath the Humphrey.
In the first half, and they pulled that mask out of somewhere and just slapped it on his face.
Pickett's hard take finish. Stanford with a pulse. Pickens the chin fake, the feed, De Silva the finish. Ajon Davis the kick. Under 10 seconds, Pickens a couple of fakes, and he hits the tie.
Big time shot from the senior from Arizona.
Akana two-hand finish for the lead. In Holiday's hands. Ajon Davis guards him. The three. Double overtime, here we come. Are you surprised?
I'm sweating as much as Jared Haas over here at the scores table. I am not surprised.
Our second overtime. Pickens, it's 6-3, finds it. Taking high over the defense, off the glass. Devastating as the loss to Cal was on Saturday. How about this double overtime win for Jared Haas? You think this one doesn't mean a lot to the second-year Cardinal coach? 107-99 in double OT for Maple.